What's up, Flawless Gang? I'm back with a brand new video. So today is another hair install. So we are working with Lavy Hair today. I've never worked with them. So here is the item that they put in the bag. There was no gifts. So here is the hair. So beautiful. I love this highlighted piano like wig. It's so cute, and I really do love these blonde highlights. That's what did it for me. So if you guys do not know how I start my installs, you are new here. I start with the Ruby Kisses cream foundation. This is like one of the best new products I've incorporated in my installs. I used to use the Even Lace Tint, but I feel like I still use it, but I think Ruby Kisses just has a wider range of like skin tones, because Ruby only has like Even only has like 4 to 5 shades, but Ruby has like 2 colors in a palette, and it just, I feel like they're just more true to skin tone. But yeah, I'm gonna make this more of a detailed install. I'm gonna come in and come out, letting you guys know what I'm using, and also let you guys know what I'm doing in this install. Alright, y'all, so it's about that time to cut the lace off. So I wanted to pop in real quick and let you guys know a really good tip that I started using since I watched this guy on TikTok. His energy is always so amazing. I love him and his installs. So his name is Matthew, and he does a lot of installs, and he was, you know, saying and recommending using only cool air. And I've been using cool air for like the last like 5 installs I've done, and I've noticed such a huge difference with the way that the lace just looks. I feel like with heat, it just, I don't know, it's no shade, you know what I'm saying? Like, shit, like Matthew, it's no shade, but it just don't be doing it like cool air. Like, cool air just like really gives you that melted scalp look. I feel like sometimes with heat it could turn the glue white, and that's why a lot of people will be noticing, you know, like that halo around the hairline and stuff. I just feel like heat just, you know, does not make it dry completely. I just like cool air now. So y'all use cool air. It's no shade, you know, like we don't want no halos and real like light hairlines. We want it to be melted and giving scalp. So yes, cool air only 2022. Yes. Alright, y'all, so we're cutting the lace off now, and if you are a new beginner to, you know, doing wigs and stuff, and you want some really good tips on how, you know, get that real melted effect with your wigs, the first tip of getting a good melt is the way you cut your lace. I'm just gonna say stop using eyebrow scissors or whatever you guys use. Use eyebrow razors. They give you the perfect jagged edge, and a jagged edge is way more undetectable than a straight line, because No shade, but scissors really be giving that, you know, lineup you got out the barber chair. It just got you a nice, cool little lineup. No, we don't want that. We want a nice, melted, undetectable lace melt. You know what I'm saying? Like, we're not trying to give lineup. We're trying to give scalp. So, use an eyebrow razor. I get these at the hair store right at the checkout. Like, they have a whole bin of a couple different colors. I get the pink, because y'all know my favorite color is pink. But I will have a link for these. I found them on Amazon, the brand that I use. They are amazing. Best way to get a really good melt. That's the first tip and step to getting a good melt is the way you cut your lace. Now let's get into these edges, y'all. The worst part ever of an install. It takes forever and you will literally be here all day. I will literally sit in a spot for 30 minutes just doing my edges if you let me, I swear. Because I like my edges like perfect, like the perfect swoop. Like I will literally be there all day. But I'm using my mini babyless straightener. That was really the best straightener I've used for my edges and I love it. I got it at Ulta. It was like $10. I need to go grab it. It's so good and so hot. Also another really good tip, cut your edges on a slant. Do not cut them straight across. I'm talking from experience, y'all. Do not cut the edges you take out from the hair with a straight line across. You will be so disappointed. I'm telling you, it's gonna be long, sad faces. Cut them edges on a slant, please. You will get the best swoop ever. And don't cut them super short where, you know, you won't be able to get a good swoop, but cut it long enough, you know, where you still have some hair to, you know, curl it and swoop it. But do not cut on a straight line. I'm telling you, you're going to be so sad. So just cut it with an eyebrow razor. You can go with some scissors too. I use both. And then curl them. I love that straightener. I'll have it below. As well as all the products I use in my installs. I love these products. I swear by them. They are the best. Until my will runs dry, send all your sins all over me, baby, baby, baby. Right up to the height of my mountain. All right, y'all. So we are wrapping up this install. We are coming to the home stretch. So I'm taking my favorite wax stick of all time. This is the Lustre's Nutrients Wax Stick. Oh my God. When I tell y'all, this girl had recommended this to me. I was in the hair aisle looking for a wax stick. I was going to get Edge Booster, but the girl said, get the Lustre's. And let me tell you, that girl did not lie. She gave me the best wax stick ever. This wax stick is top tier. I'm telling you, the best wax stick ever. First of all, it's $7.99 at the hair store. So affordable. You get a lot of product and it smells so good. I have always had such a flat install whenever I use this wax stick. It is bomb. Get you a nice hot comb and just, you know, press it. You will have the most flat install ever. I love my Annie hot comb too. You know, she be a little burnt, you know, like tore up, you know, old school, but she still worked. But I did end up investing in the Andis hot comb. I really do recommend that too. It's so good. I used it for my recent wig that I prepped, which is the blonde one. Y'all, we going legally blonde real soon, coming to the channel very soon. I prepped that wig with that hot comb. It was so nice. But this one, this Annie one from the dollar store, it's so good still. But yeah, that wax stick, please get that, y'all. I'm telling you, best wax stick ever. But I want to let you guys know my final thoughts on wrapping this up. I truly really do love this hair. I have done a highlighted like piano wig before in the past, but this hair, I'm telling you, Lavy definitely shocked me. I have never worked with them and their quality of their hair is bomb. I love the way that this hair just didn't even need to be plucked or bleached. Like, I plucked it because I like to, you know, get my own customized look. But if you're not really, you know, that good with plucking, this wig was so bomb. First of all, you don't have to bleach it. Second of all, hairline of this wig was just really, really good. I love this hairline. It was so nice. And I definitely highly recommend it. They are definitely Shilas Marie approved. Lav, you guys have some great hair. For this to be, you know, bleached a little bit and, you know, highlighted, it didn't shed too much. But like I always tell y'all, with colored hair, it is going to shed more than black hair. So please beware of that. This hair is not shedding like it's going bald. But the blonde pieces in the hair shedded more than the brown. Just to be, you know, let you guys know that. But I still do love this hair so much. It was so beautiful. Ladies, this piano highlighted you know, color for wigs is really in right now. Get you one. This one from Lavy is bomb, and these kind of colors are really popular for the spring. Do something new to your hair, get some highlights in it, you will love it. It's going to be so nice. But yeah, this wig was bomb. The quality of it was really good, and the price point as well for their hair is awesome. They have some really beautiful wigs on their site. This was HD lace, I believe 20 inches. So this hair was bomb. And honestly, I feel like 20 inches, like, really has come so long on me now. I don't know, like, maybe it's come really short, maybe, which is why 20 inches comes longer on me. But this hair felt a little like 22. Like, it was really, like, true to length. And I love that. So soft and silky and just bomb. I love it. Really chef kiss. Check them out, guys. I will have this hair linked below so you guys can check it out. I really think you guys should invest in it. It is so nice. And all their other hair is really, really good as well. So that was the end of this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Yo, I was so pissed. This is my second time doing a voiceover and I was so mad because it, like, deleted all my footage. I'm so irked. But I really do love you guys, and that was the end of this video. If you guys are new here, please subscribe and join a flawless gang. I would love to have you here. It's no shade, you know, we try to have you on the channel and be a part of the family. Duh, we want you to be part of the gang and stick around for more content. But also make sure you guys check out Lav. Y'all have all their information below and the direct link to this hair. And also, guys, follow me on social media. I have posted pictures in this hair already. It really gave with the outfit, you know, really color corresponding with the hair. I love it. It gave a little puffer moment. Follow me on Instagram. Catch me on there when I'm not here on YouTube. But with all that being said, guys, I love you guys so much. And I will catch you guys back in my next install and video very soon. Bye, everyone. Mwah. It's not that I don't want you to hear, yeah. It's not about the way you accept my eyes. I know that I don't make me clear. I fall for you every time I try to resist you. You get away, palm trees, beach view, living every day. All I wanna do is end up, there's no replay. Still run next to you, you do. Try not to show, how I feel about you. You lose your way, but you don't really want to. I just wanna get away, just stay right next to you. You, I wanna kiss you, yeah, I just wanna.